So I never went back. With heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied. Illuminate the nerves on the vacancy signs. If there's no one beside
guess I'm recording.
You when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you into the dark.
I was gonna say that I love my life so much that I don't want to give it up. I don't want to. No words can describe it, that's for sure.
There's nothing to cry about, because we'll hold each other soon in the blackest of rooms. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied,
I'll try and put it into words, but I don't think it's gonna work.
On their vacancy sign,
because these words are so
there's
disruptive.
No one beside you when your soul embarks.
Basically, I'll follow you into the dark. You know what I'm thinking is that I love my life, my old life, whatever you want to call it, so much. And my friends, you know, and everybody, I love them, love you all so much. Good to think that I'm going into this new world. I know I don't have to say goodbye to everything. You know, there's a world to say goodbye to. And I came back to Ohio to here to reinvigorate that life that I don't want to let go of. And I don't have to. I guess if I get strong enough, I can take it with me. That's my plan.
Changing your heart. Can't buy you back the love that you had then.
I'll miss it. I know, I tried to like. Fuck you. Scary to think that the world that's coming, I think it's a world, I don't know, but it's a world of a world of Hollywood Hills. I can see the trees, I can see the deck in the back of my house, like I can see walking out that, well I've actually been to a party up in the hills where it was this huge, you know, this house with this really amazing deck, tomatoes there, and well, there was a bunch of people there. It was a fun night, and beautiful fucking skyline, you know, that's where I live, that's the kind of place I want, but I don't know, you know, with the crazy shit coming up, I don't know if I want to live in LA, but, and maybe it's not so crazy, you know, I wish I could empath the image to you of that house with the deck. necessarily want a house in Hollywood anyway. I found this out professing as an actor. The object of being an actor is to have fun, you know, basically to have a good time or some sort on camera, but not show people that you're on camera. You don't want people to know that you know you're on camera. But the problem is if you don't know you're on camera, you'll do things like this, and this is not interesting to someone. You gotta be, like, at least 10% profile towards the camera, so you're always, like, kind of cognizant of where the camera is. Fucking crazy lifestyle. Stuff I don't realize I'm doing that catches my attention. Softly soaring, softly soaring, softly soaring.